dry and wet, surprisingly.
Is it?
Boss to the wall.
Yes, it's very good in a way.
Are you using my setup?
Yeah.
Thanks. Boss to the wall. I'm going with my dry setup.
Hi, downpour. But I think we are going to start in full wet, so I don't think a low downforce will work well.
I never tested for wet.
Me too.
So I don't know what the hell to do.
You just go over the
I don't know. I think I'll just drive it a little gently on the race. How do you check the weather for race day?
If you go into where you can see event info, then it will say qualifying, and yeah, a little cloud and how warm it is, and then.
Okay, so I have like almost no false feedback. I have no false feedback. What?
Lol.
I'm gonna wait for the track to be a little bit less green before I go out. Because the race is going to start in wet conditions, I'm not going to just do Booker Lap. I'm going out there.
Well, we are not sure if the race will start in wet conditions.
Remember, 100% just means that it has to be raining somewhere in the race. It does mean all the time. It can rain for the last 6 seconds or something like that.
Usually, though, the percentage means the percentage of the race that it rains.
No, it doesn't.
It's the chance of rain.
That's what they call it. From experience, I know that's not true.
But from what I told us this time, it is.
I guess I go out on the track at 5 minutes left in qualifying.
This is annoying. My steer doesn't have 4 feet feedback.
Oh, I'll put on some prime tires.
Yes, just like a horse, but with horse.
Oh, I thought they ran the Blackwall tires here for the times. No.
We don't have black.
No, only Lewis Hamilton.
Because I remember I could have sworn watching the. Maybe they run them in real life, but not in the game.
They have not black tires in the real world.
Holy shit, it can't drive it. It feels feedback. That's so annoying.
It's hard for me to just sit in the garage doing nothing. Vice guy's on track, I can tell, because he's not next to me. I thought, what happened to the set of lap guy?
What do you mean? If you don't set the lap time, you're just gonna start in the back.
Yeah.
Me, Stellan, and Badass still have yet to set lap times.
Well, I'm going out very soon, so just thinking about the downforce.
I'm thinking about the downforce.
I don't know. Perhaps run a 3-3 wing.
Yeah, but if
I might have to restart my game, it would be annoying.
What do you guys think about a 3-3 wing?
I think it's a bit too low if it's raining.
Yeah, well, 4-4? If we're going to.
I don't want to go anything above 5.
I think it has to be, I would say, a 4-4-5, I would say.
4-5?
Yeah, I'm thinking that would be my guess.
Alright, I'll load on a 4-5 then. It better rain, or I'm going to personally kill.
Well, it will rain, but we don't know when, so. Maybe at the start and then it will be up at the last lap.
Yeah, man, my wheel is broken.
Oh. Your wheel is broken?
Yeah, Vice Guy doesn't have any full feedback. I think I have to restart my game.
Well, do
Vice
it.
Guy retired.
Yeah, I'm gonna restart my game. So
I made my lap, so.
Which means I should.
Do you have a spare?
Wait, just Vice Guy? Do you have a wheel now?
No, I don't have a wheel. It's only my gamepad.
No, I'm mistaking people's voices for other people.
Yeah. Zach, do you have the span, right? So you're gonna go.
Yeah, I have to.
Great.
Oh, Vern Zach is gone.
Yeah, we're starting team.
My wheel is broken. Doesn't have any force feedback.
Come on, let's end the session before Vern Zach can return.
Well, it does matter, he can't qualify, so...
Yeah.
He's hanging at the back, but, well...
At least I can race.
Well, yeah. Well,
screw it, I'm going to track now.
Oh, I'm going too.
But, oh, come on, don't have both of us going to track at the same time.
I hope it, like, saved my,
Actually, no, do it, because I'll get slipstream off of you.
You
nope,
think it saved my setup?
I think it has done. If not, you will be able to make it again, so... I think.
No, he shouldn't, because it thinks he has been qualifying.
Because I restart the game, I don't have the invite anymore. Ah, shit.
Well, check if you have the chat open in on your Discord.
Yes, I have, but there's no invite.
Well, now my setup is locked in at 4-5 wings, so...
Nice.
This better be correct.
I hope it is wrong. Because then I'm not gonna finish last.
Fuck you too, bitch.
I'll do this soon.
Alright, damn it.
So don't have any mind, so you can join.
No, I don't have any mind. They like reset when I restart my game.
Wait, why the hell is the, did you say to make the rear wing larger? You really don't need rear wing here.
I think you need rear wing to get the ass down in the fast corners, especially when it's raining.
Yeah.
Yeah,
down.
True.
You
especially
down
in erosion, erosion the start. Your front is going to be pushed down, but
go
you're...
with 1-1 wings.
1-1 in rain?
No, not in rain.
You can't change your setup, so.
Yeah, I can't change it anymore.
I think you can change the front wing.
Well, I can change my front wing.
Yeah, of course, but.
Won't matter that much, but.
Rear wing is rear wing suspension balance, all that shit is locked in.
Yep.
Yeah, park front.
I want to record my qualifying lap, but I'm already going, and I need to reach over to my keyboard to press the record button.
Me too, and I've done it now. I'm running.
So I guess you guys aren't getting a point of view of my qualifying lap.
So are you on your out lap now? Or?
Yeah, I'm crossing the line now.
Oh, I can try and find you fast if I can make it.
I failed too, so I will make a new one.
Is it like possible to send invites in game?
Nope. This is not possible.
One of the Force Indias took the high speed chicane really wide in front of me.
Oh, did I?
It must be stealing.
I know it's Force India on the tracks.
Yeah, you were wide coming back to the right.
Well, different way to take the route, so...
Well, I'm following you now, Yodak, so...
Well, this is not my official time lap, so...
God damn it, if that turned wide.
Fucking him out.
That can actually be quite good in the race, so you can block the others.
I'm getting better every week, though.
Yeah. Learning the game and how it works.
I'm equally bad every week.
Yeah,
that's also
if
a thing.
To anyone following me, it's these turns I screw up in. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh. This
oh
is gonna
dear.
Be a horrible lap. Since I'm out here on primes, I'll run a second. Because I doubt I'm getting into the top 10.
I don't understand why the harder compound is called the primes. I would say primes should be the primary, the fastest one.
Yeah, I don't understand it much either.
And the option tire is the fastest one, which doesn't make any sense. Not to mention there are no options, you have to use both sets in
the
race.
Really, option tires, like, the name makes no sense. Like, you don't get an option as to how hard that tire is.
Why shouldn't they just call it soft, medium, intermediate, and wet? Well, soft, hard, intermediate, wet, that would be easier.
That's not every drag has the same.
Also, I've lost some time here. Because I pressed the DRS button. Oh goddammit, I forgot to tune down my gear ratio.
I worked.
Now my gears are way too long for the setup.
I think I worked around 4 hours just to get my gears right, so it weren't trying to change it in the corners. Because if I max the gear out in the corner, it's just gonna spin out.
Now I'm gonna have too little power for the setup.
I actually think I have quite good power. I tried doing a full race with Stealing, and I think after the full race, he were around and.
What the fuck? Oh crap, I just realized something. Rain lags my graphics card. My graphics card may be choking a little bit.
Nice. I was just think one thing that could be awesome if you were to spectate it and have a cameraman flying around.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because there is a 17th slot, so we could just have a cameraman.
Yeah, and he should be able to free fly around, not just follow the cars, but sit in the corner or something like that. Just like a helicopter.
Yeah, there should be an official league mode in this game.
They should make it so you can actually fly the helicopter. That would be fucking awesome. Just fly around the track following the cars, flying as low as you can.
Oh my god.
And fly down into the train and press amazing.
Could be so awesome in the start, just land in the middle of the track.
Just retire instantly after setting that lap time. I'm not making it into the top 10. Spectate. Winters. Watching you, Winters. No pressure.
No pressure for my USA build.
Shut up. When I would finally win my first race, which will probably be a while from now, you're gonna hear me chanting USA.
I think it's gonna be, you're gonna win your first race when there's gonna be a split four again.
Oh well.
When you and me can get our own split, then you're gonna maybe you're gonna win.
Yeah, me and Vice gotta get our own split just because we're so damn slow.
We will make a similar split when it's called Vice Guy and you have a nice Yodok split.
Or we could make one combined split where we have all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then they're all in the same race. So just like Le Mans, there are several classes on the track at the same time.
And they
don't have to move away.
I'd be about a second faster.
If you what?
If I had a racing wheel, I bet I'd be about a second faster.
I think if I had a racing wheel, I would be around 3 to 4 seconds faster.
Yeah, I mean seriously, I just lose time because I can't finesse the car very well with this stupid controller.
I can't do shit because either my brake is on or off, and the same as the acceleration.
Yeah, it's so a good fast. That's why you have some mistakes that I'm capable of capitalizing on. Like, I remember last race when I was catching you about 5 seconds a lap sometimes. Good.
Yeah, it's just the slightest error, I'm gonna crack, go wide, or hit something. Because I lock my brakes up way too often, and that's why my tire wear is so high and make wheel spins out of slow corners all the time.
Yeah,
I'm probably gonna lock them and I'm gonna in the first corner because it's gonna be rainy, and I'm gonna be the main Grosjean. AlphaZero just ran wide.
Well, my strategy is made just for a crash in the first lap. if
as
it weren't dry.
As mention AlphaZero running wide, he retires.
Oh, I'm gonna hit the wall. Retire.
Yeah, you're heading for the wall super fast. Retire.
Just have a macro ready to push retire.
Yeah. Whatever, I'm not gonna have to start the race on this primes because we didn't make the top 10.
I don't think I'm losing have the thought that it will win.
Let's see. Armstrong, expecting you now. It's even in TeamSpeak.
Yeah, I just think I don't think he has an iPhone or something like that.
Ah, well, Armstrong, no pressure. Don't run wide. What's the penalty if you somehow manage to total your car and qualify?
I think it depends on if you did make your lap, because I remember Stealing crashed in qualifying one time, and he still were in front of me.
Yeah, I was lucky at Silverstone to not destroy my car in qualifying when I ran into the back of Aaron's there.
Oh, Yodok, just from last time, you're being lapped, just hold your line.
All right.
If there's an opportunity to get away, do something.
Yeah, unless I'm holding the guy up behind me, I'll hold my line.
If you're holding him up, then he should be faster and be able to get around
yeah,
you.
True.
Is Ride stealing?
And session should be open.
No, we still have Blitz down there.
Wow, that top 6 is... Well, top 7 is very close.
Yeah, I lost a lot of time on the streets because the wings just slowed me down a whole lot. And also my gear ratios, I forgot to change them.
Well, I'm sorry you didn't get my setup when you asked for it. I didn't see you ask for it, so...
I downloaded a setup and it was crap.
I think it's because most of the people who put their setups out, they're using a wheel, so it's a controller. It's way more difficult to use. You have
The setup had had like an 11 front wing, so I had no speed on the streets. The balance is crap, so the car was incredibly tight.
You sure it wasn't a wet setup?
It said dry.
Hell yeah, I'm not the slowest.
And yeah, I kind of just built this setup myself. This is my first self-made setup.
I'm usually just sitting at a random up and then trying to fine-tune it over a couple of hours.
I don't
especially
think that's recorded, right?
Why not record it?
Shut up, guys.
Well, incredible how fast Ash losing was.
Yeah. Congratulations, Isaac.
He is not here.
No. So I don't know anybody's voices, so when somebody says like I'm leaving to speak for the race, I'm
just raining.
Oh god dang.
This is gonna be awesome.
This is gonna be
is it full wet?
Okay
what?
Guys.
It's full wet.
This is full wet. Oh well we lost back to Isaac Newton, so that's
there he is.
Oh
God, seriously.
That's painful.
He's
gotta be punching his router right now. Like seriously, I bet he's in he's punching his router. Right
has he done
now.
A single race?
Yeah, he finished last week.
Okay.
Oh, it's gonna be forward. Nice.
Yeah. Well.
Just one stop. Yeah, I guess this will be a one-stopper.
Rain keeps up.
These tires go off pretty quick.
Yeah, it depends on how the swag evolves.
Yeah, this rain looks like any letting up.
This rain looks like it will start a storm. Will cast through the cars.
It's gonna be
awesome. Track.
Yeah, this looks like it'll be a hurricane and like.
Well, I'm ready.
Just lift the cars off the track. With all the wind. Yeah, I'm ready. Anybody not ready?
Yeah, me.
Alright.
Well, yeah, let's try this. Oh, fuck.
Everyone ready?
Okay, guys. Please, take it easy at the first corner. Remember, the race are not won at the first corner.
Take it easy at the first lap, see where we find out where the grip is.
Alright, if I hit anybody, I will earn that by.
I will make sure you're not alive tomorrow.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. Alright, we're good to go.
Yeah.
I'm ready. Everyone not. Anybody not ready.
Oh, well, somebody hit go to track, so. Yeah.
That doesn't matter.
Go. Well, good luck, guys.
I'm going to track.
And don't crash on the first lap.
Alright, I press on the second battle.
We're having 14 car vehicles starting this race. It's games.
It'll be very interesting.
I think I'm gonna win this race because I'm just gonna stand still in the start and everyone else is crashing into the first corner and I'm just gonna drive by.
Well, I said that we lost Ice Music, so
don't nobody forget to record this.
Yeah, I'm going right now, so he said that the update stopped and will work. Well, not will work, but it will update.
Watch your recording software causing lags, like just as I'm reaching the braking zone, and then I just plow through everybody because of the light spike.
Oh, look at the surface water. Oh my god.
Oh, what? The black screen showing as a reason.
Good luck, guys. Wow, they're holding us back a long time. Come on. Come on!
With this many recording. Cars,
there's always a chance of an incident on the first
luck,
corner.
Guys.
Take care.
My pit crew says there's going to be a crash in the first corner.
My just warned me about an incident. Oh my god. I'm going to be involved in whatever happens.
Ooh, I can't see shit.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh.
Okay, the race started. Confirmed
oh,
as well.
I think.
So we don't have
or no, not I think. Broadway.
Oh, contact. Holy.
Broadway yes. Just. I ran wide and I was turning it back, and I saw Broadway right up on the wall right in front of me.
Nice.
Son of my, you are overheating my car. Go away.
Oh my god, I can't see shit.
I can't see anything going
oh
if I hit you, son of
my god, I can't see worth shit. This is crazy.
When you're overtaking, we don't want to lose places because of
sorry if I hit anyone at this first lap.
We're going to have so many people DNF just because they can't control the car.
Yep.
Oh god. Wheel spin.
Where?
Just go by me, Broadway, seriously.
Remember the
car. This thing.
The track will get better over time.
Holy shit, I have no grip. Yeah, my setup is definitely a dry setup. Broadway's doing even worse back there, though.
I think a 5-5 maybe was the best.
I'm driving around with a 5-1.
Yeah, I think it definitely
ooh, sorry,
needs more front than rear wing, even in wet conditions.
I'm driving with a 4-4.
I wish you could call on your team to replace your wing during a pit stop for an adjustment purpose.
It'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
This is a big thing.
No grip!
No grip,
oh,
yeah.
Somebody's slow in front of me. Who's that? Oh,
that's
my teammate, Vice Guy.
Yeah, just wearing the gravel.
Light spike, Bryce.
Nice.
Your light spike nearly took me out.
Nice.
Turn
I can't
the car,
see
turn the car, no, don't spin. No,
spin
negative left.
Oh, come up your inside. Oh.
No, you're not. Whoa. He was real spin.
I instinctively hit the DRS button. Yeah, like we are going to get to use DRS. Oh fuck! Oh,
nope.
Sorry about that.
No
Vice
DRS.
Guy, like that. Vice, there you go.
Thank you.
Now
whoa.
You slow me up so much that Broadway got back by me. Oh, Broadway, what the hell? You're. The car is jumping all around.
Yeah, it is. I think there's a lot of lagging at the moment.
I may get a points finish this week,
though.
Oh. Don't take that too fast. Too early.
Seriously, you guys... Nobody
just
can control the cars.
Wait till to strike.
Oh, somebody ran wide. Oh, that's Vice Guy. Vice Guy, watch out!
Sorry, man.
Jesus, stop talking.
Sorry about your talk.
Let's finish.
Oh fuck! Broadway ran wide and I followed him.
Oh god. Sorry about that, Broadway, you came right in front of me.
Yeah, holy shit. This is crazy.
It's so awesome.
I'd be lucky just to finish. Taking that to
oh, that's
like
a Ferrari.
Boss. Oh,
okay,
come on. A corner cutting warning? No, I was sliding out of control. Who's on pit road?
Sorry about that, Ivy. You can get it back.
Yeah, what, did somebody lose their wing or something? Because that's the only logical reason I could think of somebody being on pit road already. Oh, shh. Broadway. Are my tires tuned? Nah, they're fine. This will be one hell of a first YouTube video in F1 2013. Because this will be my first ever. Oh! Hey! Who the hell bought me why? Yeah. That Irish guy, you're gonna have to let me back. You bummed me why. Oh shit! No grip in that turn. Who's in? That Irish guy, why are you in the pits?
He's not on team speak.
Well, I don't know why he's in the pits. He had his whole wing. Unless
perhaps
he lost
perhaps
on
his, wheel, his wheels are done.
My tires are fine. I don't see why anybody would need to pit. Yeah,
he could have been in the gravel a lot of times.
Yeah. I guess it could be gravel.
Lad went in 10 minutes.
If only my gearbox was properly
okay,
set up, I'd be so much faster.
Light rain expected in 10 minutes.
Oh, light rain's coming. Yeah, I think this setup's more of a light rain setup. Oh! Zeal. What the hell? There's some turns where everybody locks up. Crap! What the hell? Oh. Well, this is gonna be a long race. Keep locking up in those two turns. I'm surprised nobody's DNF'd yet. Broadway is lagging like hell right in front of me. I hate rain races, I despise it.
There's not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds.
I'm a whole 8 seconds faster than my previous lap.
Watch out, Yodo.
Is Ify on TeamSpeak?
Yeah, you lack the skill, so.
Yeah, because I think I might have just. He might have just ran in the back of me and taken out his whole front lane or something.
The front wing is gone. Back to the pit. Back to the pit.
And whatever happened, I got bumped by.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
You need to hold on to like lap 10 till the light lane comes in.
You've got one scheduled stop left.
The light lane is starting now. Lights a little bit up.
Yeah, it's clearing up.
Oh, right.
Well, it's still not ready for us.
I think next lap I'll get the inters just to try because of the time track.
Don't get the inters yet.
It's way too late for those mediums.
Yeah, that's why I said next lap. And I'm on the start of lap 8.
Still, it takes some time to clear the track off.
Well, my wets are pretty damn warm.
When they are going cold, you know you need to change the tires.
Oh, crap. Yeah, the track's starting to dry out.
If your full width tire has to cold, that's just because they have no traction left. They should be overheating if it were drying up.
Well, I'll check the temperature of my tires right now. Green. So they're not overheating, they're just having
damage.
Probably because of all the times I've been in crap. And all my lockups.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
And I'm moving the brakes to the rear. Oh, that's actually way better. Come on, somebody in front of me mess up so I can get the Yoda Classic 11th place.
No way. I just hope I don't get a penalty again.
You will.
Why are you at the track last time?
What?
Why are you at the track? Okay.
I'm in the middle of sector 3 at the moment.
There's 6 seconds between you and the car behind. Keep pushing.
Drying alone?
Yeah, I'm in 10.
Yeah, I think I'll wait till lap 10 to put on the inters. But these wets really went off the car.
Okay.
Me and Broadway just had a little contact racing there. But then the fault there was mutual, so nobody let up. And I think I just went all the way out of the race by accident. Here's my pit lap. Oh god, computer, don't start lagging now. Gears lagging and it's getting harder to drive.
The car behind has some minor damage to his front wing. It doesn't look too serious.
Put on inters.
You currently have a 3 second gap between you and the car behind.
I'm putting on intermediates right now. They're on.
See how it goes.
I'm probably gonna have no good for the first few laps, but. Yeah, I just saw two guys on wets run wide in the first turn at the same time.
Oh my god, a lot. Oh, a little bit off there.
Stupid setup is made for a tri track.
My setup is tri as well, only the front wing has been changed.
Oh god, no grip.
Yeah, I think you were too fast with the intermediates.
Whoa! Ah, crap.
Yodok!
Whoa!
Thanks.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Sorry about that. I had just spun a bit and I was trying to correct my car and then you came up behind me. Sorry about that.
Look in the mirror.
I can't because they're covered with mist.
And look behind you.
If my tires are nice and cool.
Next time you pit, the current tire you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions.
Another DNF for that Irish guy. It's still too wet for it, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. I think the lap, maybe.
Oh. And I just ready. Lost my front wing.
Oh, when this bus stops again, there is loads of water. Like a float. Take a boat out, you can sail in it.
Lost my front wing. Ah, goddamn. Putting on another set of inters. How's the track not dried up to enter? Conditions yet.
I think it's very close.
It's now.
I just feel bad for that Irish guy. It's telling me to make way for the faster car when I'm actually faster than you guys on the lap at the moment. What the heck?
That's all.
Whoa! Jeez. I got a penalty. That's a bullshit penalty.
What did you get it for?
Causing a collision.
There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out.
There's no way. My fault. and the team show that.
Yeah, you can just get it removed if it's no shit. It's just no shit.
I did just corner cut a bit, but
well, let's see
I lost
how
time by doing it because
now.
Of the grass. So,
going for instance. Well, and a new front wing, sadly.
Yeah. I had to make an extra pit stop because I lost my front wing entirely. Oh, I have some curves left.
I was so lucky I lost my front wing just when I was going into the pit stop.
Lock up. I love how sometimes I hit the curbs in the final chicane and my car just flies.
It's definitely endless.
It's just corner cutting in the chicanes loses you time, so.
Gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead.
Oop.
Yeah,
seriously, I'm going to appeal that penalty.
The current tire you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions.
Damn on tires.
Oh,
intermediate
crap.
Tires for next box. Intermediate tires.
Stupid-ass pit crew. Put on wet tires instead of intermediates when I asked for intermediates.
This is my life.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Someone crashed in Sector 3, apparently. What the fuck?
You're on intermediate. Only one stop to go.
Yeah, is AlphaZeal in TeamSpeak?
Yeah, I don't think
he has a microphone. Because that's the guy I got involved in that collision with that caused me to get the penalty.
The tires and brakes are running at optimal temperatures.
Oh, that's great. Just put more tires on this chest.
And American just set the fastest lap. How's that for Americans can't drive?
You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing.
Ah, god damn it, I just spun around.
That's why I can't drive.
Well, one American has the fastest lap, another American is in dead last. Oh god.
They got the check lines.
What?
Where you at?
Early sector 3.
Okay.
Quintus has just passed me.
I think the track is now starting to become injured because my tires are starting to turn green on the temperature.
Yeah, the still a bit cold, yeah.
Pit crew, but on top.
It's intermediate weather now.
But the wet tires are overheating, so.
Yeah, so my gamble of putting on inters early did not pay off.
Are you pitting, right?
I'm not pitting. I went into the pit to get intermediates on, and for some reason,
we think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Car is still surprisingly grippy for the conditions and the fact that I'm running inter tires.
That's a Ferrari standing still at the first.
Huh? I say surprisingly grippy, but I just spun around in the front stretch.
Oh, we lost connection.
Oh. Looks like I will get my classic 11th place.
Yeah, I was holding a Ferrari. Yeah,
it was Siphon. He lost connection.
Yeah, my game crashed. My guy.
Ah, damn, that sucks. Yeah, believe you, we had one heck of a battle earlier. It's a shame you didn't get to finish.
Right, finally about
time. Yeah, the place sucks for me anyway, so...
Yeah, me too, but I intend to finish.
Eyes amusing here, just want to set in and say hashtag so done.
I will finish as long as my graphics card doesn't melt.
Hashtag retarded out.
Because seriously, my graphics card is probably at like 70 Celsius right now.
Okay, the gap for the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down.
Where's Vice Guy? A whole minute in front of me, that's
nice.
Where.
Oh, here.
Now I can even get a penalty. Nice.
Yeah, I have a penalty, but I'm going to appeal it.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Because really, the guy kind of
hit me.
What's the standings at the moment, then?
Winter's in first.
Racing.
Yeah. Winters.
Broadway 9, Vice 10, Showdog 11. That's all I can see.
Why do I get all the little bags?
Because you're so
damn
slow.
Damn it, I could have had points at Silverstone. I can't stop thinking about Silverstone.
Oh, Silverstone. Oh, yeah, I disconnected the game.
We are racing, guys.
Where's the,
it's
the
me.
Yeah.
Rain letting out my ass. That sucks.
Flying with a broken engine.
Nice.
Is anyone out there still wet?
No way.
Feels like halfway between West and Intermediate right now.
I'm going wide now.
Alrighty. Whoa, that was the...
Whoa! Almost lost when it was a speech of pain.
Oh dear.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around...
Yeah,
that
would have ended my day. I'm not sure my recording's on.
I think my pit crew is retarded. I just got new tires on 2 laps ago. They're perfectly fine. They're asking me to get in the pits again for some stupid ass reason.
Just hit one of the 100 meter boards.
Nice. Actually, if you take them all out, no one knows how to brake anymore.
I don't brake based off of them, I brake off of the line.
I can't do that. For some reason, the line is always wrong with me. They want me to brake 200 meters before I have to.
For me, they always say brake later than I have to. I just use it as a vague thing.
Yeah, well, I think it can see your braking setup, it just sees your speed, and that's the problem.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Almost lost on the pit street again.
There's a Ferrari in front of me.
Okay, we need to make way for the car behind.
Make some space when I come up here. Was India talking?
It must be Broadway.
I am faster than Vice Guy, but only slightly, and he's a whole minute in front.
I'm in and 6. Point 19. At least that's
matter. Yeah, I really think when it's over a minute, that 6 seconds doesn't really matter anymore.
Benefited 6 minutes.
Well, now you're probably going to be about a minute and 20 seconds in front.
Nice, you pressed again.
yeah, and I took out a good bit of my wing.
Awesome.
Almost lost it completely, lost my whole wing, so...
I think this is going to be a great race with lots of dose of action.
And
this
now
is a great year for McLaren. Oh no, it's only a minute and 8.
Yeah, well, I made quite a huge turn 1.
Now ideas is broken down. Say what?
Oh, stupid ass retarded crew. My DRS got destroyed by some reason.
I really lost it to the financial team there. Winters, let me know when you cross the start finish line for the final lap. Start.
Final lap now.
Ah, you're gonna go to Ridge.
Me?
No, Yodar.
Last lap. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish this race a lap down, unless I strap a rocket to my car.
Don't do that.
Looks like this is going to be your
caution in this sector.
So
someone messed
sure
up.
Well, if you're lucky, someone will disconnect right now. Or crash. Oh, what?
No more. Wait, did Son of Moss start the final lap yet? Because if he hasn't, I might get 10.
I don't think it matters since he retired from the race.
Yeah, true. Because he'll get taken out of the standings by default because he didn't finish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll break my
way. Okay.
Last lap, I see we have 20 pits.
Don't play agree.
Oh, the tow horizon.
Fuck yes, now I'm starting to catching up with Winters. Jesus.
You know what, screw it, I don't have any positions to gain, so I'm going to check the race director right now to see where some of them all was.
Oh, stealing. I thought you said you were going to win this race.
Yeah, I can pass in the mall.
If I not got hauled up, and when we was going through the first corner, I was well forced to not turn.
Despite the fact that my penalty won't matter, I'm going to appeal it.
Well, I was still faster than some of well, then Winter, so...
Oh, nice! 8th place.
Good job, Winters. Good job.
Hold on, guys. Last race.
Yeah.
Mine was horrific, but there.
This race was...
Awesome.
Astonishing. Holy shit. Well, sadly, it was raining, so...
Can I just, say, hey, Doggy, please shut up during the race. I'm sick of your commentary.
Sorry.
You are,
I don't
you're
need
not
to know
help.
Every inch of your race, every lap, every corner, really. It's just so annoying.
Sorry.
This team speak is for people to communicate things happening in the race.
I'm sorry.
not for you to discuss stuff that's going on with your car right now.